telephone in her faded flannel gown, asking for a miracle, hoping she's not right, praying against the weather that's kept him out all night. And the thunder rolls. Rushes out to hold him, thankful he's alive.